हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ टू हील रिलेशनशिप विद जस्ट अ ग्लास ऑफ वाटर। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस स्पेल आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन दैट डोंट ट्राई दिस स्पेल ऑन योर एक्स पार्टनर। Why so? Because we have seen this spell works only on certain conditions. One is that if you are in a relationship, your partner is in talking terms to you, but somehow the grace, the love is completely vanished or is vanishing. Your husband-wife issues are there, or you feel that some kind of a distance has come in between you people. In these cases, you can use this spell. You just need a glass of water to fix any kind of issues, whether it is in your relationship or it is in your husband-wife relationship. So before starting this, there are a couple of instructions which I would request that we should have in our mind, or which you should keep in your mind. First of all is that the water which you are going to use, it should be fresh water, right? It cannot be a tap water. It cannot be a packaged drinking water. Water which is directly coming from ponds, rivers, or even from the glaciers, you can use it. Second thing, the water should not have any kind of an ingredient. Generally, what we do, we mix a lot of things, or for purifying water, or to make water completely purify, these things should not be there. And third thing is that we should have the photograph of the partner or the target person which is there in the question, right? So these are the three things. If you do not have the photograph, you can use it in the mobile phone, or you can use it from any social media which is there. Now, once you have got the glass of water, what you will do in the morning time, once you have wake up, you will chant this spell times. Om Kali Kali Mashali, right? This is the spell which you are going to chant. Let me put it like this. Om Kali Kali Mashali. Right? So once you have chanted it 333 times, you will blow on that glass of water and will sprinkle on yourself and in your bedroom. No need to give that water to your partner to use it or to consume it. You will be using this glass just to sprinkle it over yourself or in the bedroom. You need to follow this instruction for completely 11 days. You cannot skip this on any day. And from the 12th day, the charm, the love, the magic which was vanishing or which was missing in your relationship, you will be able to feel that love, feel that relationship again in your life. All the issues would resolve. If you have any doubt regarding this spell or you want to know any other information, then please don't forget to comment in the comment box. We always answer our comments. or you can ask us in the number which is there on the screen, the number which is there on the screen, you can ask us. And I request everyone that please don't forget to subscribe this channel for latest updates and notifications. Till that moment, take care. God bless you. Bye-bye.